the second episode of Countdown to Christmas. Our second guest is a very important woman. Let's give a warm welcome to my mother.
Hi, y'all.
You look so cute.
Today we're going to be making a very famous and traditional drink for us Puerto Ricans, and that is
Coquito.
Coquito is basically on the same level as eggnog. It just tastes better and it has more of an island flavor with coconut in it. We have pistachio ice cream because the one that we're making is pistachio flavored, cinnamon, condensed milk, evaporated milk, vanilla extract, and cream of coconut. So we're going to start with the coconut stuff. We're obviously going to put everything into the blender right there.
Pan of cream of coconut.
It looks kind of gross. Tastes delicious, but looks kind of...
I got it. I can see it. Open it all the way.
Pan of evaporated milk. A full can of condensed milk. Don't mind my dog. Making noises in the back. Okay. We're already almost done.
Believe it, it's so quick and easy.
1 cup of pistachio ice cream. Okay, let me. If you got lipstick on me, I'm fighting. Did you? Oh, great. Okay, 1 cup of pistachio ice cream. How much is that?
A little bit.
I guess we're not measuring it out.
No.
Just going for it. How much cinnamon?
And a little bit of cinnamon.
Just going for that too. Okay, that's not a little bit of cinnamon. That's the most cinnamon I've ever seen in anything. Just so you know, this is not, there's nothing in here. There's no alcohol in here. This is just where we're gonna put it.
If you wanna put alcohol in, you can put 1 cup. Any kind of white rum, and if it has coconut flavor, it will be better. It'll taste better.
All right, time to blend it. Shouldn't last you that long because it's too good to resist, but
you serve and enjoy.
After you put it in the container, we recommend that you put it in the fridge because the colder it is, the better it tastes. Cheers! We can lipstick all over it. Make a mess, and usually alcohol bottles have this little thingy in it, at least the big ones do. You gotta pull that out, because if not, you'd have an even bigger mess. Like I said, there's no alcohol in this yet. Thanks for watching this episode of Countdown to Christmas. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe so that you don't miss any of the other Countdown to Christmas videos. And here's a sneak peek to tomorrow's.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way.